Here next to the sweet potato patch, I have planted more plants. I put in some mulberries, more basil. There's sunchokes popping up somewhere. We've got beans, okra. Put in a falsa, which is a sherbet berry. The mulberries and sherbet berries are probably not going to do super good. At least not right away. The growth was stunted.